a DPD delivery. If you know DPD will be delivering your order, here's what happens next. If the sender has shared your email or mobile number with us, we'll send you a notification the night before delivery. Then on the morning of delivery, you will get a 1-hour delivery time slot, which is provided as the driver leaves the depot. If you're not going to be in, no problem. Depending on what the sender allows, you will have a choice of not at home options to rearrange delivery, which you can also select the night before delivery too. If you need to pass a message to the driver, click the blue chat button on the tracking page and type message driver. Then type your message, such as here's my gate code or doorbell is broken or beware of the dog. With social distancing in place, you won't be asked to sign our driver's device. Instead, we'll take a photo of the parcel as it's delivered over your threshold. Why not make getting future deliveries with DPD even easier with our free app, so you can save your delivery preferences and we'll follow your instructions every time. With the app, you'll even get extra notifications, 30 minutes and again a few minutes before delivery, to alert you that your delivery is next. You can also rate your delivery. DPD deliver better than the rest. DPD, your delivery experts.